Hello everyone, and here we go on the second horde. That's how I'm getting infected. Can't get that back. Right, they're coming through. Any minute now. Come on. Got the wall again. I'm gonna do some equipment and take a med kit. Not first aid kit or whatever. Oh, they're absolutely necessary. Alright, time to get up here. Got a turret here now. Only a matter of time. We're coming. Here we go. Ah, we can get one. Like last time I'm gonna retreat. First taking some of it out. It is hell though. I was overrun by this stage last time. I'm on about level 50, I've got about 20 levels, so they have a 300 times XP or whatever it is, the highest setting of XP, so I can level up as fast as possible. This isn't too bad. Now. am I getting hit? This is a lot easier than last time. I'm only using the shotgun right to butt through. So well, let me up. Alright, this is the last stand. I do have a bit more build, so I'll show you that after. Yeah. There we go. As possible. He's gonna be chucking his head out of here. What am I being hit with now? I got hit again, that's how I'm going to get hit with the cars. Oh, that might be puke. I don't know why they don't just jump up. Dog is finally getting up. Let's see them. Huh? They were sheared by the other one. Let's come back. Oh, these are only four. I didn't do them all up. Forgot about them. So busy with this stuff, get as many missions done as possible. Another level. Put more into boomstick. No, I don't have a head much to say. Simple iron stuff going on. Okay. Gunslinger. Jitsi level 7. It's too heavy to tell, isn't it? Get a bit of water and a bite to eat quickly. I've got much food on. Oh, that's stuff I meant to put away. Yeah, they knocked out the step, that's why they're not going to stop. Get to that thing. Good. Oh, he's gone for the wall. Soldier dude. Ah, she touched. Yeah, they got that. Thank you. very risky to put my men in camp. They get in while his body's there. Did it happen? Don't like doing that at all. This is so risky. Oh, then she just worked in a bit on end. I think they've actually got up here, I'm so good. We got through these doors. Definitely trying. Oh, that's messing up my arm. I didn't realise. Every time I'm shooting, I'm killing off my own health, and then it's normal. Was that med pants? I need to oh, shot through. More repairs needed. Bit of blacksmithing. What was I made? Oh no, it was cement. Where's the cement? Another part of the base. I was going to make a separate horde base, but it's going to be the end of them steps. Those ones there. That was the plan, but I don't have time to do it, so I'll just reinforce this as much as possible. Boomstick, which one is it? Strength, isn't it? Another boomstick. Oh. Just do that. 6 gold. Strength out of 7. Oh, strength out of 7. But it's definitely more of them than last time. Careful here, because there's nothing covering me. Anything more going on here? Nothing more going on here, though. I'm glad I put that escape door in. Oh gosh, I just fell off the end. It meant certain death. Still, we've only got 9 minutes game time. I where she looked before she died. Again. Sarah? Get a moving around, it's not moving. Harleen. Oh, please don't shabeen me, your face. Oh, I left me. Is that her? I think that's it. But I definitely deserve some lamp cuts for that. We're bait the Horde. Dump stuff in here and get my loader guns. Take that out and chuck it in there. And the pump shotgun. Change up for that. All this stuff down. That's what I normally carry. There should be something else in there. Can't remember where it is. Oh, I know. It's the wrench. Where is it? We'll take a health bar. Put some meals back at gas prices as well. The other one's better, that one doesn't restrict my movement. Put them in there. I'll take that now. Alright, I am going to have to do another one of these. So I think I'm going to have to do that to get back in. This was his shirt. Two. Base is battered. Is that two up? Oh my gosh, another one in there. He's got a two up in there. Treasure map, that's always good. What is going on? Oh, yeah. There should be a block there. That was concrete. And I took it out anyway. Honey. Breaker, I could have needed. You gotta use that for sure. Closes up for you. Oh no, there's another one. I've put another one in here. That's done on purpose, so. Okay. make a hunting knife now. Oh, I've got a gap in it, I've busted it through everything with dirt pads. I've been making concrete now for ages. Have we got any more? Yeah, I've got one at least. Oh, yeah, good amount of money. There might be a few more around here because I did kill a few in there. I don't see any loot bags, but I could wipe a few out.
They got in through there.
Oh, they didn't get in, no, they got in through there instead. No, they didn't get in that way either. Uh-huh. Idiots. There's no space. The amount of repair work is even getting done. That's my loot drops place. I'm definitely just going to upgrade that in case there's any glasses on this. I'll have to fix this wall up. I started doing it when I realised it's not very thin. But you can see where that those three blocks are. It's got to come out to that one. There, to there, and then all the way along. So I'm going to have to dig it out a bit. And the whole piece is going to be on top of this little hill in here. I saw the loot bag in there. So, there we go. Nearly got through it. Is that damaged? Yeah, damaged. That's all we got in it now. Now for the clean up, but they didn't get to this, that's the main thing. Did I shut that door behind me? No, but I will. So even on deep, on the second hard, on day 14, you can get through there, I can imagine. I'm pretty tough, I forgot to use. I need that for a few. Even somehow managed to get to that. Pipes, isn't it? Clean leather. Once you have no leather, it's a lot of clay. Yeah, there's a couple of bullet tips, this would make more. Yeah.
that right.
Oh, that drives it. Definitely will. Yeah. Should have already. I'm gonna go down there and break down another door just in case. Huh? Alright, that's already fully approved of that one, was it? Pretty dumb out of me. Mad what they can actually do with the damage though. Get through any of that, so. Well, this is just... Let's get the walls patched up. Oh, I don't have any cobblestone, typical. That's why I prefer to build with rebar block, even though it costs more concrete. Obvious where I'm going. Yeah, I'll trade her. I'll see trader GM. See if she's got any money for me. I'm supposed to be doing a mission for her as well. I'm gonna do that first session. That thing's totally gone though. Place is troubled. Damage there, just bashing on it as they come round. I should make more hatches here, so. Zombie hearts. Can we bother doing more repairs? Let's just take these out and replace them. We don't have to bother them anymore. Oh, there's one more.
Yay!
One more prize. And how they got in there? No. It didn't damage me, but I mean. You may remember this was trash the last time.
Okay.
What do we got? This is a pair of them. switch that off. I should have more sound to start making. Make more concrete. We're so gonna need it. The wrong one. So I've got to run everywhere. Where is my sword? That's garbage. Take that, put it in there.
I'm gonna do it on the rest of the prizes.
Oh, put my drop box in. Keeping those to take them down because I can now make a level 5 AK. But I haven't got enough machine gun parts, so they're just gonna be scrapped. I didn't put that full load on my gun, and I still think I was right not to. I want one more of these. Just in case I can overload it. Oh, this stuff should be in here. The box, perhaps. Should be on. I mean, I was missing something. That's for sale. That's for sale. That should be in there. That's too. I'll make them my main mission. So that's it. Looks like it. And I have water. Containers just for this. Let's put those rock bottoms perhaps in. Not nothing there, so where is it? Let it down, put the stuff in the box for the next to the fire. Cooking location. It's coffee. Water. Water. And we're off to the trader. Oh, no wonder they couldn't get up. I can't get up either. Remember the problems with it last month. I got my thing up here. So at least the most important place is safe. Definitely got to build another wall because that block is where they got him. Right, so keep that. So that's keep that. So so. I'm gonna keep them because I'm gonna build another camp station. Don't use batteries. Let's do that. I'll keep that as a weapon on the workbench. Might take that helmet right now, but then again, I don't want to. See the trader enough to do this. It's a fetch mission, is it? Yeah, just a fetch mission. Use them. So she's got any more ammo.
Or a 44 Magnum.
Would love a 44. Because I have the thing. I can make one, but I haven't got enough ammo parts. So I made the same order. And oh, let's quickly check this. See if there's any more sugar bits in it. No. I definitely have the children. If you smear that, that's good precious. Description kick. Oh my god, I'm coming back again.
If you are here to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
You said one of that. But now, if you've got any ammo, AP-44 mag, don't have a mag. And then you're ready for this double barrel shotgun, and I've got one on me. This is slightly better, but I'm not paying for it. I'm playing blocks, it's for multiplayer. I suppose I'll have to get it eventually. I'm tempted by that concrete mix, but no, I'll make my own.
Okay. Fair enough.
Well, you just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
Perfect. The board. I'm just going to check this thing quickly. That's still destroyed. Oh yeah, let's just quickly swap in with my cigar. Yeah. Anything else in here that I'm going to put those on? Because I don't have a vehicle. So, it helps if I can leg it. Base. Anyway, there's going to be a Horde base on the other side. I'm laughing now. Doesn't need the rest of them. I could leave a half of them. Just in case I find more, I'll give me a bit less space to fill up. Yeah, there we go on the mission. Successful. Alright, I'll love you and leave you. Thanks for watching. Bye.